why do I love Disney? Well, for starters, I see Disney very differently than other people. Specifically when we're talking about the theme parks, which is my area of interest. When people say Disney theme parks, they often think of this.
Up here! Come on! We've got some wishes to grant!
Just remember, always let your conscience be your guide. Let your conscience be your guide. Let your conscience be your guide.
But when I think of Disney theme parks, I think of this.
It started in the mind of just one man. Then the dream inside became a plan. Now the time is almost at hand. We're getting ready. 15 years ago we started small. What with people working hard and giving their all, our dream kept growing strong and tall. We're almost ready.
We're getting ready.
The dream machine, imagineers, the artisan, the engineers, the working hand, caring heart, trying hard to do their part. We're getting ready for you.
I love going to a place where I could watch and wonder, how did they do that? Where you would learn something.
For your safety, I've invented rails for you to lean on. I call them lean rails. Please do not sit on the lean rails, because they're there to lean on. And please don't sit on the floor. My studies show that you can't experience time travel on the floor. And it's not a pretty picture in those shorts.
Where you could laugh. Where you could see things you could never see anywhere else. I think of the good old days. And the place where all the Disney characters I loved are together, interacting. I also think about the artists. The people who built all this from their imagination. I think of storytelling. And most importantly, I think of the future. Like I said, when I hear Disney theme parks, is not what most people think. But it's my life, my memories, my interests. I believe when it comes to Disney theme parks, we should never lose sight of one thing. If we can dream it, we really can do it. And that's the most exciting part. This is Mike for Geek Eccentric. I hope you enjoyed this. And if you did, I would recommend checking out my new Disney podcast, the Lot D Discovering Disney Podcast. You can find out more info on the website, and also check out my other articles on Disney. Thanks.